doing D. I should do in E7, but I'm gonna do it in D, okay? Woo! All right.
Thank you.
the interesting thing about Doug's song was when I first time I saw Doug was at Soap Creek Saloon, you know, and I couldn't believe, you know, because I come from Dumas, Texas, which is like nobody probably knows where Dumas, Texas is, but I never thought that a band that I heard on KXD radio, like I heard She's About to Move around the radio when I was a kid. I couldn't believe I was getting to actually see the guy that sang the song. You know, it's such a cool place, like Soap Creek Saloon, you know? You know? What's that? So Speedy's, so from all that, Speedy, come out and play Mescal Road and Tell Me. So.
Speedy Sparks from the Texas Tornadoes. And El Molino.
So anyway, so through Doug, I met Richard Elizondo, and Richard Elizondo turned me on to Ernie, right? And then I met Speedy. And out of Soap Creek Saloon too, so through all that is how we all got started with El Molino. And so anyway, so it was a pretty cool place to meet people and take mushrooms. Okay. So we'll do Mescal Road. Okay. Right, Ray? Yeah. anyway, so we on August the 16th, 1976, Speedy and I and Ernie and Rocky Morales and Richard Elizondo, we went over to Zod Studios and recorded that song, and then we recorded Tell Me. And we absolutely had no idea what we were doing, but it came out really good. So anyway, and we went through 27 cases of slits. And I don't know how many white crosses. They don't, I don't think they make white crosses anymore anyway, but good thing probably. Crazy about an automobile. Oh, yeah. And it was, I heard Sam the Sham do it, and so we recorded it. And then soon after, ZZ Top came out with a song called Every Woman Crazy About a Sharp Dressed Man. Because he listens to that ass. Okay. Crazy about an auto. Half a woman I know got a do San Antonio.
Rain dripping on the brim of my hat. Sugar is cold.
really waiting with Speedy. You keep making him stay up here because, like, I like playing with Speedy. But Speedy's, this guy's, I wouldn't be here if it weren't for these two guys right here, man. Ernie and Speedy. And they keep going out playing the tornado stuff and but they both of them play the coolest stuff. Speedy, if it passes the Speedy test, then it's gotta be cool.